County Sheriff's Office. This is Bohannon.
When James Bohannon picked up the call at 4:27 Monday afternoon, the caller hung up.
And when I called it back, the line actually picked up and then immediately hung up.
He says 9 times out of 10, 911 hangups are pranks, but trained to take all calls seriously, he dials again. This time, he gets a busy signal.
And at that point, I dispatched a deputy and got the deputy en route.
When Josh Mays arrived at the home, he saw smoke. Without hesitation, he went inside.
And as soon as I pried the door open, I could hear a woman's voice screaming. She was hollering for help.
He countered those screams with consoling words of his own.
I told her I was here and I was going to attempt to get her.
3 tries, no rescue, but then comes hope. His lieutenant arrives with gas masks.
You want it, you want me to take it?
This video taken from Lieutenant Lee Williamson's body camera shows Mays running into the home with smoke pouring out. He says without this, the rescue might have had an alternate outcome.
I put it on and I was determined. God told me to save this woman. I couldn't bear to hear her scream. Her legs were still in the fire, so I grabbed her around her head and pushed her to my chest. And I scooped her up, and with everything I had, I drug her from the residence, fighting my way back through the fire. And I thought, if this was my mama, I'd want that deputy to do everything he could to save her. And I figured if I didn't save this woman, I'd hear them screams the rest of my life.
He says saving lives sometimes means risking your own.